Google Nexus 5 smartphone apparently leaked. The next version of Google's flagship Android handset, let's call it the Nexus 5 for now since the Nexus 4 is the model that's currently available, has apparently been leaked and then leaked again. The first of the apparent leaks popped up over the weekend in a no-audio YouTube video featuring over 7 minutes of someone putting the Nexus-looking phone through its paces. The video's uploader mentions in the description that the software running on the phone is likely an earlier version than what'll be running on the phone when it launches, the candy-themed Android KitKat. As for when we might get to see the real Nexus 5 or whatever it'll be called, there had been some rumors of an unveiling happening yesterday or today, but it's looking like that's not going to happen. The only other specific date that's been going around is October 31, says Android Amy's Dustin Early, but we've yet to hear anything solid on that date. Seth Weintraub over at 925 Google mentions the same date in a rumor about a supposed Google smartwatch.